Final totals for this evening's game. For the Toronto Maple Leafs, 4 runs on 8 hits, no errors, and 11 runners left on base. For the Hamilton Cardinals, 2 runs, 8 hits, 2 errors, and 7 runners left on base. The winning pitcher, Merritt Jeska, his record 3-0. The loss to Gabe Braun, his record 1-1. A save to Dustin Richardson, his first of the season. Time of game, 2 hours and 58 minutes. For the entire Hamilton Cardinals organization, this is Alex Hume saying thank you for attending today's game. We look forward to seeing you back here Sunday afternoon as the Cardinals look to reel in the Welland Jackfish starting at 2:05 p.m. Until then, have a great night and drive home safely.